Hello again, this is Vildra. I am back. Last time I mostly fixed up my own house and moved my office. I think I will not do that this time. It will have to grow as I go along. I'm really happy with how it turned out, though. I want a gazebo here in this corner. And I want the lilacs around it. I think it looks great. I really like the kitchen. I love the bathroom. And I like the grey and pink here. Grey and powder pink. And I like this room as well. I'm really happy with how it turned out. It feels great. And I don't need a TV. I don't know why I tried to put that TV up, because I'm only here to look in here. I'm trying to figure out whether I should do one of these jobs or whether I should try the HDTV thingy. I haven't tried that before. Let me see how many perks I've got. If there's a lot I'm missing. I have one missing on cleaning, one on painting, demolition and building. I haven't done much at all, and those are full on handiness as well. I think I'm gonna try it. I don't know what it means. I guess it's some sort of fixer-upper thing. Okay. Welcome to Sunset Bay. I'm pleased to welcome you to this beautiful town of Sunset Bay. I'm Greta Evans, and I professionally help families find the houses of their dreams. Many of them require renovation. Okay. Here's where we need your help. My name is Oliver Jordan, and together with Greta, we are helping families to find their own place here in Sunset Bay. The first house that needs renovation can already be found on the map, okay? So it's this, I guess, because it's the only one I can click. How do I get to it? What do I do? Okay. Then what? Then what? I want to go there. Oh. Budget 50. Oh, there's a budget. Job. A new beginning. John and Nicole want to live in this beautiful stilt house. They need some help with cleaning and interior design. Choices 2? What does that mean? I have a budget, though. $51,679. I'm going to accept it. Oh my, oh, this is nice. Some of the choices are more expensive than others. Welcome to your first job in Sunset Bay. Are you ready to help John and Nicole renovate the house of their dreams? While the house is small, the view is amazing. You will have to make some decisions when it comes to room arrangement. The shack under the house is especially problematic. Okay, good luck, Greta and Oliver. When you work on jobs in Sunset Bay, there is a specific budget defined for each one. It's the amount of money that the family is willing to spend on their dream house. Remember to stay within the budget while renovating. Okay. And the budget is there. Okay. How do I know what they want then? Hello? How do I get in? Oh my gosh. S- sauna and a bathroom. Being able to hop in the sauna after swimming in the sea sounds fantastic. Just cleaning it up will suffice. This is a very capable storage room, maybe even suitable for a workshop. It could do with a chair though. So sauna and bathroom or workshop. Okay, so this is one of the choices. Well, the sauna is going to be much more expensive. I can figure that one out. I don't know what other choice I will make. I will... no, I'm not sure. All I need to do is put in a chair. Or I have to build a sauna. I have never built a sauna, so I'm going to go with this. Yes. I wonder if there's a time limit. There's more trash. Okay, I need to buy stuff. A swivel chair. Okay, drill flipper. I don't know what that is, but okay, let's get it. And three? Another one? Trash bin? No, it's because I placed them in the wrong room. Okay, if I sell this, will I get the money back? Yes. Cleaned it. Will I get money back? Yes. Do I need to? I don't need to do stuff in the garden. Bedroom. Choice number two. Definitely a TV room feels so empty without it. We can also add some decorations, a carpet and a few potted plants. A fireplace could make this room feel more complete. A large corner fire electric fireplace would introduce a modern touch to the interior and make the evenings even more pleasant. I like fireplaces. Percent. What is it I'm missing? The rug? No? No, I thought it was a window to clean. No, clean the windows. Chandelier with bulbs. Sell chandelier with bulbs. Okay. Wardrobe. Buy electric fireplace caramant. I love this fireplace. Two of these. I just place the stuff and we'll see where we put them. Two of these. A rug. I'm gonna wait with buying that until I know what to do. Seems like we're going blue here. Okay, so is that rug available in blue? I think that one is better. I think we'll go for a medium one. Actually, I think we might, it might be enough with a small one. What else am I allowed to do? I think I have 35K left. I wonder if they want something done with walls. Let's look at the tasks. Okay, so I have free hands. I think some art would definitely be in place. Decorations, pictures, paintings. This one is nice. Is that a nice bookcase, maybe? Living room? Shelves? Maybe these? No. I would have wanted black doors, but white. Have two, I think. Let's see. There's a huge empty space in the middle. I'm gonna turn the table around. I think I want to move this cupboard. I don't know where yet. Actually, I think this table needs for people to be seated on the short ends as well, so I'm going to move it out. I want it centered towards the window though. What's in the way? I'm going to move this to there, and I'm going to put the cupboard there. I would have wanted curtains, but I don't think they will fit. No, they won't fit. They won't actually fit anywhere. So let's go for... These don't come... The Roman blinds don't come in. Oh, not nice. They don't fit. They do not fit. The question is if we should do something with the walls. Kind of like the wood, but I do want a rug underneath the dining table. Is that the same one we had underneath? It's with triangles. It's that one. Is there a light blue one? That's the wrong blue. Wrong blue. I think this is too small. Yeah, it is. There's just no way it will fit. I think we need a painting here. And we want C motifs, so either this one or this one. This is a bit too green for my taste in comparison with the other stuff in the room. Let's put some blue vases here. Let's put one of these here. Maybe a white one. Maybe this. I would like a poof, and I know exactly which. This one, white underneath, and this one. Okay, I want some sort of light here. Either candles on top, well, maybe on top of that thing, the matching one. Let's see, what kind of patterns are there for this? None that I want. Well then, the one that matches the ceiling light. This is the typical time when I would want to have some vases with flowers. I want white flowers. Do you come in white? Thank you. something nice for the table. Fruit bowl. We need something here. It's a bit dark. I'm gonna get a ceiling light for this spot. The one bulb. And this needs to be moved to be above the dining table. Something nice for that wall. Is there something in blue? Photos then? Preferably something beachy. This one is kind of nice. It's a bit cold. Something more naval would be nice. Oh, this one maybe. Oh. Slightly wrong color. This one would be nice, but I think it's too big. Maybe swap places. Maybe candles. Maybe a nice book for the table. Let's see, is there something naval here? Gardening. Blue book. What's a good placement for this? Oh, I can be there, I guess. This, I would like to have some sort of plant there. I would like to have a poker or something for the fireplace. I don't think there is such a thing. There is wood. You can put wood in here. These are very different heights. Well, that's how it is. I have 26,000 left. A long runner here would perhaps be nice, if there is one. Maybe the... just the orient... this one. I think I'm gonna move this. And I'm going to have some herbs here. This one. Thyme, basil, oregano. Chives, rosemary, parsley. Let's do that. I have 25K. I guess I cannot sell any of their stuff since that they didn't tell me to sell. So I won't do that. I like their kitchen. I think more plants. Thank you. These were a bit boring. Let's look at the orchids. I wonder, I think they count as large. No, not those, the orchids. These. See it from a distance. I really hate these, come to think of it. What else is there? There are these. I would like some knickknacks in the windows. I don't know if there are any knickknacks in this game, really. There might be photos, the standing ones at the bottom. These. Desert. This apparent desert, it's got sort of sand and blue. And I think I would like some blue sunglasses. I think they're in accessories. These. I want something in this corner. Don't know what though. I don't know what you can put on the mantle and on top. And I definitely would like some more candles. There are these, but they need to be mounted on something. Well, they feel kind of... I'm going to try if I can combine a vase with a candle, if there is any such vase. Maybe this one. Yes, maybe that one. Can I put it in the bowl? Can you put it in the bowl on the table? You can't. Let's put the bowl there. Can we have maybe a saucer or a plate? Yeah, that looks a bit homey. 25k. Kitchen stuff. This one is nice. And maybe a dish rack. And some of those jars, the tea and coffee and whatnot. Hanging kitchen utensils. What was I thinking? I forgot. Oh, the jars. Oh, knife stand is nice. The little jars. These, I like these. No, I think they have to be white or wood. There is no wood.
tea and coffee and maybe a cup. I think maybe we can get a bigger bowl and maybe a different color. Was it here? No. Here, a surfboard. Goes with the beach theme. Should I change the walls? I kind of like the walls though. What is this? I would like that to have a blue cover and maybe be white. Corridor? No. Bedroom? Living room. It's not a shelf, it's more a poof. It's this one. That's I would like this instead, but I don't think I can sell that. Living room armchairs. No. I can only add stuff. Well, actually, I think it's nice now. I'm not sure how much more I want to add. Lovely deck. Could have two poofs. Can't open that. The bowl. Where did I find the bowl? Here. I've spent less than half the budget. I wonder if they'd like a guitar. Maybe this one should be over here. And I'll have another poof. No, no, that's just buying for buying. Buying's sake. Oh my gosh, the view is stunning. I would like to have some plant there. I'm not sure there is anyone that fits what I would want. Oh, what did I take? Okay, I come in. What looks empty? This wall and the wall by the fireplace. That's what looks empty. Hanging decorations. I could probably have made the sauna also. Is there room for a plant there? I want something here as well. I wonder if I can fit a yucca. It doesn't need more. I'm gonna finish it. 97. What's 97 of what? Oh. But I have to. Are there different requirements depending on which side I'm standing? They want them in this area. Now I've lost one. Oh, that's what I took out. Okay. I had that here. That one looks a bit dead. Can we have something else? We could have that one. On this one. think it looks nice. It's not overloaded, but it's nice. This table can't be here. Can't sit. I guess I could get some more books for this. I'm gonna finish it now. Okay, let's see. I think it looks nice. What? Are we supposed to do more rooms? I didn't see the bedroom. Dang. Oh my God. New house unlock. Complete each order to unlock new houses for purchase and renovation. Check your laptop in the office to see which houses are available for purchase. For purchase. I can buy a new house. Is that the house I was in? What is unlocked? I've sold 4. Yes, I sold this one. This one, 900, oh, it's the one I just did, but this one is totally crappy. I might want to live in it. Well, be that as it may, I am going to take a break now. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.